Hello everyone, this is Ayan Kabir Chowdhury. Hope you are bright and shiny. I'm a student of Kids Center. Today I would like to give a presentation on my day. So let's get started. I wake up early in the morning, then I wash myself and get dressed. Then I have breakfast and go to school. My classes start at 8 a.m. and I come back home at 11 a.m. Then I take shower and have lunch. In the afternoon, I do homework and play with friends. In the evening, I sit for studying. Then I have dinner and go to bed. That's all about my day. Thank you. Ta-ta.